Not enough rap.
There we go. There's just blood everywhere in this. So now I'll go towards the middle, see if there's anything in there, and then I'll head back up to the center. A whole section over here I didn't get through. Just taking all this experience for everything I can get. Just a little section up at the top, and I think I've got it all done. Of course, I missed the most populated this whole damn place. Oh my god. What? This is fucked up. Looks like I've been through it all except for that bottom tiny corner portion. This game just gets better and better. A lot of new stuff in the Reaper of Souls. Diablo 3. I'm loving this. Nice. Oh my God. Brutal.
Is low.
My goodness. Should be all the now. Now we go back to the cathedral. Such a difference in color schemes. There's, wow.
He returned from a defeat in Westmarch. My beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon our fighters. Great sorrow. I ran him through.
Foul minions, stay back! Back! May this ledge hold. The Skeleton King.
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones.
No problem.
Take it, King. Stay back.
Patience.
Easy enough.
Oh, thank you. But why did you risk yourself for me?
Your niece asked me to find you, and I agreed.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
I rescued the old scholar and learned from him that a creature called the Skeleton King stands between me and the star. But not for long.
Okay, that is gonna be the end of my part one of the Diablo playthrough. I hope everyone enjoyed. And I'll be seeing everyone next time. Thank you for watching. That was part one of my Diablo playthrough.